Previously on Hardline.
Planes go up, drugs come down.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Nelts.
Nelts! Put the gun down!
I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all.
He was surrendering!
Leave it alone, partner.
Before evidence arrives.
But that's not... Yes, Your Honor.
Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts.
No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelts. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza, the three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nelts was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nelts's office and get me something I can take to Internal Affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives, but this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
Jesus!
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to Internal Affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Somebody moved us recently. Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Bingo.
Remy Nelts insurance policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stoddard. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you. Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Palm Court Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
advice? Don't go in through the front door.
Your starter comes out without me. Assume the worst.
I always do.
Vic, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
Mendoza, be advised. 1027 nearby.
Two buildings. Lots of guards.
Remember what Dawes said, Mendoza. Don't worry about reading these guys' names.
Stop right there!
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea.
Whoa.
us up. And keep them up.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold it! Don't you move!
You son of a bitch!
Hands up.
Don't get caught. We don't know how many there are in there.
bracelets on the suspect.
Pickup is 1049.
I can get in through there.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Nelts' cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
We can't stay here all night. It's safe to hear that outside.
That doesn't even sound like Nels. He spent weeks getting that voice right. For like 3 days, it was just James Mason sounding to me.
No waffle sounds like James Mason.
That's what about a dozen people. I kind of like it. Sorry for your waffles.
Well, there is no accounting for taste, I suppose. Anyway, get back to work.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
What's going on in the back?
They're talking.
We didn't exactly send our best negotiator.
Hey, you got started here too late, man. That's your problem. You're like that guy who hears about a band a week after the original drummer dies and goes to a show.
Where'd that come from?
Trouble.
That was weird.
We got a guy down over here!
around.
Fuck! Take him out!
Grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard.
Classical music, but I'm thinking I get some bachata and let's see.
Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those ship packs in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're
going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here.
These assholes are torching Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why.
Come on, Stoddard.
Fucking do this.
Hey,
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
She needs backup.
Fuck that man. I'm taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck. Let's go get her!
And Nels usually had a few guys in the mall in case something was going down. Plus the guys Kai was after. Plus one of
them. She's my partner!
It'd be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go!
Over there.
Get back!
Okay, Mendoza, let's find your partner.
And then I'm taking you in.
Whatever you say. Has this
Japanese toy store. I'm guessing he's stashing money.
Hey!
Kai! Kai, I can hardly hear you!
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
Police! Freeze! Now!
Okay.
Roboto! That's Nelson's store!
It's got plenty of customers. Man.
I need you here now, Nick!
Kai! Kai!
Hey.
Hey, you all right?
You know, sure. Dawes is on his way. We're supposed to meet him by the courtyard.
Good. And we're taking Stoddard in.
Whoa. More of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
You hear that, Nick? You might need me.
Stop right there!
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Have a look around.
Nick.
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
Have a look. lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, Mick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck.
Nick, don't.
Kai.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Kai went to bat for you more than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.
Next time on Hardline.
Good evening, detective.
You probably have questions.